All right. The next game we have is From the Depths. This is going to be an interesting game. This is about building ships and spaceships and shooting other people, and I don't know the first thing about it. Yeah, it's gonna suck for me because I have no idea. From the Depths. All right. Here we go. So, this is the game. Look at this fucking game. So the idea is that you build things out of like blocks and stuff, and you get like certain engine blocks and stuff like that, and it's just, it's mental. It's fucking mental. It really is. But I'm terrible at this game. I'm terrible at building an engine, a functional engine, and because of that, the developers sought to bless me with a press pack, which includes all of some really coolly made things. Just look at this water, dude. Look at this stuff exploding. It's great, isn't it? Alright, let's get into this. I'm gonna play as the press pack. We're gonna do single player because multiplayer would kick my butt. So they've got a few things in here. They've got creative. Get all the blocks you need to build the parts, the things you need. Campaign. Embark on a new campaign. You must gather resources, fortify, build a fleet, engage in enemy forces, conquer the world, and hunt new resource zones. Use M to activate the strategic map. This mode is still in development, and monsters, special locations, and much more are not yet implemented. There's tutorials, which I will be skipping because they are interesting. And I did some of the basic tutorials earlier, but I think we can just get into it. But if I start, like, having no idea what I'm doing, it's because I skipped the tutorials. And look at that ship! Look at this thing! It's like spinning around by chain! That's a pod racer! That is definitely a pod racer from Star Wars. And here's what we're gonna do here. Embark on a series of challenges spread over 8 campaigns. Your character needs to be changed from... needs to be changed from Heartstones... What? Okay. You need to complete objectives, and you need to bring your own vehicles from the vehicle designer to do so. Alright, wow, okay. Okay, so they have different... Okay, so, let's do blockade run. Adjacent. Adjutant? What the hell is that? It's time for you and your first taste of operations, or hunter killer fleet left an Onyx watch fleet crippled yesterday. Wow. I need you to break through their blockade and reach the remains of a fleet. A successful salvage haul on this mission might see you with your own command one day. Man, that rain's log. Alright. Oh my god, what's happening to this audio? Cool. Let's launch the mission. Do it, bro. Let's launch the mission. What the fuck? Whoa, okay. Current mode, air, water. Alright, T to go forward. Holy shit, boss. Get out of my way! Oh god. Oh god. You to turn this way. Whoa, bro. I don't have any guns! Whoa! I'm underwater! Oh sh. The fuck happened? I have no idea what happened. I have no idea what happened. Alright. We are under the water and we are driving a boat. What's up? Alright, current mode. Let's change it to water. Press Q to resurface. Okay, cool. Alright, go J to go up. Come on. There we go. Look at that. We're going up. Holy shit. It's breach! What the fuck? I think we're upside down. Land the boat properly, please. I have no idea what's going on. All I know is that I'm getting blown up by everybody. Oh god. You and I. Oh, I see what I did before. I pressed the wrong button. What's the fire button? Oh god. Oh god. Can I fire a missile or something? Switch to current mode. I screwed up here. Get me out of here. Yes. Okay. So I have to like kill these things somehow. The chair is empty. Press Q to leave. Oh my god, my ship is blowing up. Oh god. Oh god, I just rammed into another ship! Get on the other ship! This is my ship now. I own it. Can I like fight this guy? Oh god. This is ridiculous. How do I- oh my god, stop blowing up my ship. Oh god. Alright. Current mode water. Current mode let- no, we want water. Alright, let's do this. Let's just roll this boat out of here. Too bad. Mission failed. Oh my god, I had no idea. I have no idea what happened just now. Holy shit. This game is ridiculous. Jesus Christ. They fucking destroyed me. Let's go to the main menu. Oh my god. Holy shit. Alright. Let's try multiplayer. Let's see if there's any games going. AI fight. There's no games? No host. Alright. Alright. Back. Host a game, AI fight. Game. The business. Comments. It's a business. Password. I'm gonna leave it open because anyone can join. And if you can join, you should join. Alright. Cool. No blueprints submitted. Waiting for blueprints. Oh wow. This is a lot. Let's take the Hydra. Damn. Blueprint accepted. Alright. I am ready. Select spawn point. Send data to clients. Start the game. Let's do this. Hopefully there's AI in here. This is... yeah. It's pretty tough to get into. Oh, there's a guy flying around. Is that my ship? What's going on here? Oh my god, this game. It's gotta be... I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do here. Okay, return to the main menu. I think we might just try single player and see if there's something else we can do. Creative vehicle designer. Let's try a new game here. I am a first playthrough. I am a first playthrough. Okay. Why do I have to crash land at this wreck of a sky fortress? Okay. It's hardly even afloat, which I guess is what these turbines and green jets are for. Don't fall off, bro. Shit! Oh, you can fucking fly. My heart is telling me there's barely enough power. Can you figure out the smoke is running the turbines? Can I get up somehow? Oh god, what? Okay. And I just drown.
Woo.
Okay, now we're good. Okay. Okay. Alright, so, get a single oil drill. At least we won't be disturbing any monsters anytime soon. Alright, this is spawn beacon. You can respawn if you die here. And a distillery that'll provide me with some fuel for the tanks. See, this is like the engine here, and you get to like make these engine blocks and shit. Put them together. And that's, what's this, a resource mining layer. A few more of those will give me the resources I need to fortify this place. Okay. I guess it's better than nothing! Okay. This is alpha as fuck. I'm gonna just point that out right now. Son of a bitch. What's down at the bottom of the ocean? What the fuck is that? Can I pick it up? What is going on in this game? Oh my god, I have no idea what I'm doing. I really don't. I got up there before. Son of a bitch. Well, I'm gonna see if I can pick up these logs. Someone's throwing trash away. What? What is going on? Someone please tell me. Yep. Okay, we're good. We're back up. Alright, oh. Current slot. Enable extra constraints on the field of five view. Okay. Oh, this is a harpoon gun? Oh, that's nice. What's this thing then? It's kind of... I hate how those things look alive. It's like an organic ship. Alright, so... There was a... Maybe I should go do the tutorials. I think we might do the tutorials, because I have no idea what's going on in this game. It's incredibly difficult to verify. Alright, so, okay, single player tutorial. Oh, wait. Skirmishes. Yes, this is what I wanted. This is exactly what I wanted. Let's do a naval... Let's do a naval battle spectacle. Yes. This is what I wanted. I wanted to blow shit up. What the fucking shit? Can I play this game or what? Oh no, I think this is just a spectacle. Oh my god. This is pretty rad actually, just watching these things. Oh my god, that guy got fucking destroyed somehow. What is going on? Oh my god, ships are just blowing up everywhere. Look at this one. What is going on over here? What is... This is like some Waterworld shit. Actually, I think that is the Waterworld shit. I think that is Waterworld. I could be wrong though, but that definitely looks like Waterworld to me. Alright, oh my god. Alright, skirmish. Air battle. I want to play in a fucking skirmish. I want to shoot some dudes. Alright, here we go. Here we go. What the hell? Oh my god, okay. This is my spaceship. Alright. Oh god, don't fucking crash. Okay, here we go. Oh god, I gotta fucking... Camera mode water. Nope. Camera mode air. Okay, T's, go forward! Drive! Hold! Nope, that is definitely not it. We need to go up? No, J is up. Go up. Shit. ocean inside a plane. And I'm definitely not going anywhere. G. Oh, hey. Ocean roof. What the fuck? I have no idea. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Which way's up? Is this up or is this down? Okay. Alright. Do a barrel roll by pressing H, maybe? Okay. Fucking flip the shit, DJ. Alright, you. Okay, we're up in the air now. Woo! Oh my god. No, shit! What are you doing? Go up. Oh god. Holy shit, this is no joke. Oh my god. Fucking turn! Oh shit! Go faster, you son of a bitch. Not into the ship. Oh my god. This game. Okay. Okay, alright. I want to get in the air, please, game. Please let me get into the air. Alright. Fucking speed up. Let's drive through it. I have no idea what I'm doing. I have no idea. Oh, god damn it. Fucking strut. Oh. Oh, my god. This game. This is incredibly alpha. Oh, god. Okay. Alright, we're in a ship now. At least with a ship, I can get down with it. Oh god. Sorry. Okay. Alright. Oh, cool. Alright. So this is my starting ship. What is this thing? It's, so, your controls act independently of, what you used to, so... Just fucking drive, man. Let's get on a boat and drive. Okay, so we are going forward. I think. Speed up. Look at that. Look at the engines are moving now. We got this. We got this. Let's turn this boat. Is he shooting at me, motherfucker? The sound has disappeared, though. Fire! No, that's not fire. What the fuck? This game is so confusing. Alright, let's try this component examples. See what this is about. Oh my god, okay. So, alright. These are the engines here. So you got like, okay. You got exhausts. You got carburetors. Superchargers. Fuel tanks. Power production. And the fuel used. And you build each of these parts as a, like a special component that you put together yourself. They're just fucking launching. How do you fucking fire these guns, man? Are they just constantly firing by themselves? I don't know how to fire guns. I don't know how to do anything. Just it looks like I'm directly aiming this thing. See if we can actually get some content happening here. This game, man, I have no idea how to show it. Like, I think I might need to actually get the developers on or something. They're on a different time schedule to me, though, so they couldn't come on, but this is just incredible. Alright, okay. I know how to drive a boat. The boat's easy to drive. You got you to go forward. And, oh. Okay, is that using up the power? That's interesting. Where's the guns? That's a drill. So where are the guns at, yo? This one's a little easier to get down. Holy shit. How do I fire the guns? God, I'm gonna have to look at this tutorial. Weapon control. Okay. Fire direction. Can fire. Can aim. No control. Middle click. Fires all weapons on your... Okay. Oh! That's definitely not exactly, like, easy to understand. My god. Do I aim these weapons as well? Forward! Get out of here, ship. Where are you going? We don't need ships. Oh god, the ship, it's sinking. This is definitely a weird game. Oh my god, you got ammo down there? But I can see why. Oh my god, the ship is dead though, for shiz. Yeah, it's an interesting game. Very interesting game. Okay, let's try it again. Let's try starships this time. Now that I know how to fire a gun, it's a different story. Enter the chair. Oh god! What's going on? Why is it underwater? I did nothing! Okay. It's just screaming at me all of a sudden. Speed up. What the fuck? It's just so sort of... It's so weird. I just don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. So weird. But I can see what the developers are trying to do, for sure, but... Let's take a look at the vehicle designer. You guys get an idea of what it's like to build a thing. Okay. So this version has so this is my little man. B is for build mode. Wait, what? What am I putting down here? And then it's E for the inventory, and then you can put stuff down like you want. So, well, no, I don't want beams. This one would block. Oh. You put your ship together like this. Now, let's just make a standard ship here real quick. I call this SS Dave Arena. SS Dave Arena. That music was pretty sweet though. Way to go. Needs to come back. Oh no. Alright. And now the front part of the ship. Where all the cool kids hang out. It's weird that it resets all the time like that. Okay. Gotta leave room for the cannons, so. See, I'm imaginative. I can think up a thing or two. But you're all thinking, man, he's a real good shipbuilder. And well, the answer is correct. I am a real good shipbuilder. You would not believe how many ships I've built in my lifetime. This would be the first one. But I'm a natural. As you can plainly see. It's a perfect ship in every way. Now we need to build an engine. Alright. It's incredibly elaborate. That's what I would describe it as right now. Alright, so, engines. We need a crankshaft. Can I not put the crankshaft there? What? I don't understand. No, I did not want that. Actually, let's take a look at what some of the vehicles. Flying Wing Mark III. Firewing Mark III. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, whoa. What the fuck? This weapon, this gun is, this is humongous. Holy shit, and you can like, this is fucking, see, there is some stuff you can build apparently. Ah, my ship is like stuck inside. That's hilarious. So how do I get, oh my god, can I like, dude, what? You get doors in this game? Let me just, here we go. Dude, what? Take me to the captain's room. Oh my god. Put me in the chair. Current mode, fucking water. Shit, yeah, let's drive this boat. Moving. Huh. All right. Restart designer. Okay. Let's drive away from my little tiny boat, man. Boat. Oh, what's going on here? Bouncy. Okay. Holy shit, are you kidding me? Look at this fucking engine. This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. Alright, let's get in the seat. Go third person mode. What was it? Minus symbol? Oh, that changes the music. No way. What was it to go... Page up and down. I know there was a button in here to make it go like... Oh no, that's it. Alright, we are now the boat. Let us drive. Oh, look at this. See, this is what they're trying to aim for. And you can, like, turn the boat. See, this is what they're going for, you guys. Fucking Jesus Christ! What the fuck? The torpedo is just fucking... I love it. I love it. I think that's great. So, group 3 is just these guys. Group 2 is the torpedoes. That's cool, man. And then group 1 is the rockets. Am I Jesus? No, it's pronounced Jesus, by the way. But no. Alright, let's go back to the main menu and see if we can actually get into a game and shoot people now. Load in a ship that I know, and then kill a dude with it. Let's try this one. Load in a fleet that we know. But I'll take the tiny boat. Because I don't know how to drive a big boat. This is my type of boat. Alright, third person mode. Do this shit. Drive forward. Holy shit, look at this boat. What's going on here? There's no weapons on this thing though. Alright, we can get off this thing. So Q to... Get up there, kid! I don't understand why you just can't like hover as high as you want. Just to like get... Jack. Bring in Jack. Fuck yeah! Am I stuck here? I think I'm stuck here, guys. Doesn't matter, we're driving it. Alright. Let's go bow mode. What? Oh, I'm still controlling that boat over there with my controls. What? I don't get this game at all. I don't get it. I just don't get it. So, like, I'm controlling the boat, like, over there, but I can't control this boat. Look at it, it's driving away with my controls. See you later, boat. It's nice knowing you. Go underwater boat. Dive, dive. Oh god. Oh god. Let's go back to the main menu. This game, unless you know exactly what you're doing, like, we can go into the tutorials. Alright. So the basic controls are done. The engine building is interesting. We'll start there. So. We've got engine building. Like, even the controls are, like, really hard to grasp. Like, you sit down in the chair. Alright. Show you how you make a working customizable engine. The engine block needs a crankshaft attached to them. We will start by placing a long crankshaft to fit the cylindrical... To flip the cylinders to. It's like mill going with B. Open the inventory with E. Select the engine tab, then select crankshaft. Place 8 crankshafts in a line connected out of the engine block. Okay. So you need to be facing the engine block. You need to... So, okay, in order to build the things on here, it took me a while to work this out. But you need to connect... You need to point the crosshair... Like this red thing here at the thing you're connecting it to. See how it goes green when you do that? And then you can build it. And then you can just connect like so. And now you place cylinders on the crankshafts. Select cylinder from the inventory. Like, it's all well and good. Like, I'm not that much of a, like... Place four cylinders next onto or next to the crankshaft and space them out. So you need to, like, sort of... somehow connect it to the, like, so weird. Like, you need to sort of point that stuff at it, and hopefully it connects. Alright. Now replace carburetors on the cylinders to increase power output and fuel efficiency. Select the carburetors from inventory. Carburetor. Now place six carburetors on or next to the cylinders in the effects stacks. So, this is one terrible looking engine, but what does it matter? Six, huh? There we go. Now place superchargers on the carburetors to further increase the power output from the cylinders. Select power supercharger from the inventory. Place four chargers on or next to the carburetor stack. Alright, so one there. One there. One there. One there. Now place some smoke exhaust on the cylinders. Okay, I guess the smoke exhausts are going to come out the side. Exhaust. Place three exhausts on the cylinders. Alright. And then... wait, that's wrong? Oh my god, I built this entire thing wrong! Oh, the cylinders? Fuck. Okay. We just fucking put them everywhere, huh? So I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. What the fuck am I doing? I assume I'm supposed to connect it to that thing, but it doesn't look like it's working. Cause probably, yeah, all right. So how do we remove things then, huh? Oh, cool. You can do it like that. No, we want to keep those ones. We just want to move this one. We want to remove. And the controls for this is weird as well. Like, it like bounces up and stuff. Yeah, see? And then what you think would move it doesn't actually move it. We will have a working engine by the end of this. I hope. Because it wasn't really clear. It's like, basically, you can connect this fucking thing anywhere, but... apparently, the engine, the exhaust pipes need to go on top. That doesn't make any sense. Alright. Oh, what? What? Am I doing this wrong? Seriously, am I doing this wrong? I feel like I'm doing this wrong. It's not... yeah, it's, I don't know how to turn them, man. It hasn't told me how to turn them. Like, how do you fucking turn them? If I knew how to turn them, I'd turn them. But there's no button to do it that I'm aware of, so... It's so hard to sort of get into this thing. It's like... so incredibly tough. It turns to face the way you're looking. Are you fucking serious? So how do I face up then? So that faces that way. So I need to go like this. Well, no, see the... What? That's hella confusing. So how do I get the smokestacks to point upwards then? Is that it? How did I get... What the hell is going on? I'm at a loss for words. Okay. Oh. Oh. Okay. I didn't really do anything though, but... What the fuck, game? What the fuck, game? What? 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 Oh my god. Ah. Without internal fuel tanks, the engine burns vehicle's external fuel supplies directly. This is very inefficient fuel tanks connected. This is very inefficient fuel tanks connected to something. It doesn't finish that. Now place three fuel tanks on the carburetors. This will allow the engines to use internal fuel storage. Select engine's own fuel tank. Now place three on carburetors. And the carburetors were... What? The second things? Is that... No, that is the wrong thing. That's the wrong shit. Is this the right thing? No. Shit, I've forgotten what the carburetors was because I spent far too long on the fucking thing. Carburetors were the third thing, right? So the red thingies. The one that I connected the smokestacks to. God, there's fucking controls. Yeah, third block from the top. Third block up. Yeah, I think so. This is fucking ridiculous. Well done, the tutorial is complete. In time, you will find the combinations and placements or blocks that maximize the output, power, and fuel. Well, look at my fucking engine, everyone. Isn't it just the most glorious thing you've ever seen? Get out of build mode, let's take a look at this thing. Wow. Turn it on. Oh, the sunrise. Well, I'm looking at my glorious, glorious engine. Oh my god. It's not that bad. I wish the game was explained a little better. You know, it's a very sort of clunky game at the moment, but yeah. It's interesting. It's interesting. Alright. Tutorials. Sky Fortress and Resource Gathering. Alright. This is where we it got lost when I was trying to do the first one. So you're allowed to head about a sky fortress that gathers resources and is a floating base of operation. Sky fortress requires turbines to hover. The heavier they are, the higher they, The heavier they are, the higher they are, and the more turbines they require. Not enough turbines, the fortress will start to self-destruct. Lovely. We have four turbines on the right-hand side of the fortress. They emit green smoke normally, and red when working too hard. Placing more turbines will make them more efficient, and will raise the power bar for other operations. Select build mode with B. Open up the inventory, select E on the consumables tab, and select Skyforce's turbine. Fortress. Skyforce's turbine. Yep. Place four turbines on the left-hand side. Okay, I guess we just put it in the same spot that those were in. So, I can see the remnants of the idea of a game here. Alright, but it's just like, it's a lot of work that needs to be done. Increase this fortress are good platforms for resource collection and processing. Oil drills and resource gatherer collectors. Fucking Jesus Christ, this is hell of a lot of words for something that could be it. Oil drills and resource gatherers collect resources from before we switch. Why does it end there? Before we switch our drill and resource gatherers on, let's build a bigger engine to increase the engine's output. Increase the engine's output of this engine to 200. It is possible with more carburetors and superchargers. I guess I'm supposed to just do that myself then. Okay. Is that right? No, that's upside down. What the hell? Okay, and superchargers. God damn, why does it always fucking do that? I don't understand the directional inputs of this thing. Okay, I guess I need more of those thingies then. Did I not do them correctly? Oh my god, this game. Yeah, I think we might have to leave it there. And we can get started on the last game for the evening, I think. Damn. Well, I don't know, this game is like, I mean, there's potential here for a very exciting game. It's just, it's like, it's so hard for me to get into this, like, and it's so hard for me to show this in an hour as well, unfortunately. I'm sure if I spent a lot more time with this game, or if I had the developers on hand to sort of help me through all this stuff, it would be, it'd be a lot easier to show off the game to you guys, but unfortunately right now as it is, it's just kind of like, I don't know. Don't blame the game, though. Blame me for not being able to properly show it to you guys, but there's definitely something underneath all of this sort of clunky UI and some other stuff like that that makes me excited. Like, being able to drive around in a ship that you build and blow people up is pretty exciting, to be completely honest with you, and I just getting to that point is pretty hard. Yeah, it is early days for the game. It is in incredibly early alpha right now. Unfortunately, there's not a lot we can do right now. But I'll definitely bring these guys on once they've had a bit more of a chance to polish it up a bit more. And, you know, we'll try and organize a time where they can come on. Because I think it's one of those games that I kind of need the developer here in lieu of, like, good tutorials. Because it took me forever to work out what I was doing wrong with those things. So, yeah, what we'll do, we'll go and switch games now, so... This is a Mario Paint song? What the fuck? That's weird.